here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. But look at the defenders. They lose their concentration, become sloppy with their marking, and as a result, they find the ball in the back of their net. Just not good enough.